Douchebags in my mind.
He did?
Alright, you son of a bitch.
Demand.
I'm big. And so is my new friend, or I'm grounded. I'm grounded.
You know what to do with him when you're done.
Hey, wait, you forgot to pay me.
After it's done.
No, you hire services of a shitty ninja service, you'll pay in advance. That's on the website.
You don't sound Japanese. Are you sure you're really ninjas?
Yeah, I'm ninja. Look at my fucking eyes. Come on, give me a check made out to a shitty ninja service.
Just get it over with.
Okay, hello, we're from Shitty Ninja. I'm afraid we got paid to assassinate you today, so we have to do that, of course, on Russ. You want to pay us not to? $5,000.
Ah! You fight like a goddamn Mongolian!
Hello, new kid. I could really use a hero right now. My tutoring business seems to have attracted the attention of a competitor.
I hear you in there, ho! Come get this ass whooping. This is my block!
There you are, Daddy!
Oh, so this the bitch-ass nigga's been running game in my territory. Fine, I'ma fuck you up. Then I'm gonna take this desperate housewife-looking bitch and put her to work for me. Know what I'm saying? Oh, we're playing Cincinnati rules, huh? Okay, motherfucker. Bitch! Hands off my hoe, nigga.
Make sure the new ladies know that I'm your bottom bitch.
You might hear that.
Oh, yeah. What? Yeah, oh my god. Oh no. This is some Patrick Tui shit.
I sent it to him. I'll send you anything.
Oh, new kid over here! See? He's right here. I hired a bunch of minions to help me destroy the town, but my plan didn't actually come to fruition, so I'm unable to pay the minions at this time.
Co-signed by your friend here, whose house we can put a lien on to an overseas investment, and it's gone!
What's gone?
Your friend's house. It's gone. Owned by a company in Hong Kong now. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Those are those damn kids that paid immigrant workers!
Yeah, they got a loan to pay their minions, so you know what that means? They took our job!
They took our game!
I think you did.
Wait a minute.
Yo, what the fuck? You came where little bitches said you protect my ass. They only give me one motherfucking phone call, so y'all niggas better come and get me the fuck out of here. Lame ass superhero wannabe motherfuckers.
Tina!
This is not normal.
Oh shit, a criminal! And he's with an innocent child! Code Red, assault on the precinct!
Wow, I didn't see that coming.
Cops are just people, like you, your friends, your family. People who work hard to-
Spook!
Oh! Tupperware!
Damn it, Levinsky, get your ass upstairs! The boss. You know, not every prisoner we have here is black. We actually do have one white guy.
He's still looking good, eating the Subway sandwiches. His name is Jared and he's still looking good.
Hey kids, you want some candy?
Oh fuck, it's Jared.
This guy's a freaking psycho!
What a waste of a perfectly good-
someone there? No, I guess no one's there. Can't see a thing in here. Sounds like the cat's getting into the toxic chemicals. I hope those weren't the toxic chemicals I was just talking about that broke on the floor just now. Oh no, I think they were. Drat. If those chemicals mix together on the floor, it'll turn into a gas that'll kill me in seconds. Oh, well, thank God. The exhaust fan's sucking out the toxic gas. Yeah, I'm not gonna die. Oh no, I think the cat just jumped into the exhaust fan and jammed it.
Sounds like the emergency door closed. Yep, the emergency door closed. I'm trapped in here. The gas is killing me. I'm really dying. This time. Seriously, I can feel myself dying. It's so painful. Help! For the love of everything up here. If you're there and you can hear me right now, do something. It's killing me. It's killing me. Wait. I think I feel the light switch. With my last breath, I'll just turn it on.
All right, let him go. No! Sir? Huh? Oh, I see. I guess because cops feed African Americans to an elder god, they're racist.
Get me the fuck up out of here. These niggas completely cray.
Let's end it.
All right. You kids want a battle? Let's do this.
All right. If you get my mom into heaven, I will give you $3 million and some jewelry. Just touch my little gay flipper, and we shall be magically transported to help her.
You had no reason to help this little gay fish, my child. And yet, you did.
Kid had every reason to help me. I'm a lyrical genius, voice of a generation.
Hey, buddy. You made it to Canada. Congratulations. You can't come in. Hey, buddy. There's a guy out here that wants to get inside the wall. Should I let him in?
No, he can't come back here. It's pretty sweet, though.
Yeah, I know. I told him. It's super cool back there.
Did you tell him how cool it is back here?
Yeah, I said it's super cool.
Tell him how it's way more awesome in here than it is out there.
You hear that, buddy? It's so awesome in here, you're really missing out.
He's really missing out!
Yeah, I know, I just said he's missing out.
Oh, you said that already?
Yeah, I said that, guy.
Good. Carry on, buddy.
You too, bud. So great back here. Everything's so sweet and nice. Too bad you're not allowed. Look, guy, maybe we'll do a DLC or something, all right? But for now, fuck off.
And hurry, or else there'll be more of this.
Stop that! Stop!
Where are they, fat ass?
Where is who, human cat?
The new kid's parents! Where are they?
How should I know?
Shitty ninja always have a backup plan. You have made many enemies in this town, Vigilante. And now, you will have to face us all at same time! Group leaders!
Sixth graders!
Boys and girls, assemble!
They took our jobs!
Crap people!
Haha, Vigilante! Everybody mad at you! Prepare to die!
Is that a cuttlefish? I prefer salmon myself. No, oh, fuck! Not even a little bit. I can gobble those farts up, see? Nom. Oh, jeez. Well, I guess we're done here, huh? Can someone reach around and get this knot? Which superhero? I'm big!
How are we gonna last till daytime? I don't know, but we have to try.
Okay, time in. I finished cleaning my gravy.
Oh, that's my friend you're poking.
Ooh, I've got a little nosebleed here. It's a gusher. Oh, I think I got a pulled muscle. I don't think I should play anymore.
Yeah! Woohoo! We won, bitches! We won! Yeah!
Oh, hey, boys. Merry Christmas. I'm so fucked up. I feel like it's been Christmas for a year. Oh, but it's the holidays, boys. You guys, nothing wrong with a little drink on the...
Now,
don't be scared, y'all. We're simply here to celebrate the coming of our Lord and Savior.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
If we murder him, we get a prize!
Yay! Yay!
All right, who the fuck called Santa down from the sky?
Hey, look, it's Santa Claus! Santa Claus? Well, now maybe we can eat his flesh. Hail Satan!
Oh, you little fuck critters again, huh? Santa's gonna kick the shit out of you!
Well, shucks, we weren't expecting Santa to show up. Whatever will we do? We're in a bit of a bind, Rabbity.
Don't be sad, Barry. Shucks, I can just sacrifice myself.
Hooray!
You're not going anywhere, you piece of shit!
You're gonna finally admit this was all you!
I am not on Mitch Connor's side, you guys!
Stop this! You are Mitch Connor! Admit it, Cartman!
No, I'm not, Cal!
Admit it!
No, Cal! I have no control over Mitch Connor!
You are Mitch Connor! You've always been Mitch Connor, and you better stop right fucking now!
Then how do you explain this, Cal? Well, 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 the plot thickens. That's not funny, Cal.
I'm not doing it.
Dude, fuck you. What's the matter, Kim? Shoes on the other hand?
Cal, fucking knock it off.
Why are you pissed at him?
Because he's fucking making it up, that's why. I'm not making it up, dude.
That's your fucking hand, asshole. Stop fucking trolling me. How is he trolling you, Kim?
Because he's trying to teach me a lesson about being deceitful. Wait, so you admit you were making it up before?
See, this is a troll to get me to admit I was trolling you guys. This is just what I wanted. All the coon friends at each other's throats.
Dude, come on, are you doing that?
Mitch? Mitch, it's over.
Ma'am? What the hell are you doing here?
I've been here all along, son. It's not your fault, Mitch. It's my fault.
What are you talking about?
It was me, Mitch. I'm the one who fucked your dad.
Whoa! What? You fucked my dad, Mom?
Why? I did it for us, son. I wanted a future for you.
All these years, hunting for the person that fucked my dad, and it was my own mother?
Mitch, try and stay calm.
Fuck you, Kuhn! You may be really cute, but even you can't fix this!
Did he look at you, ma'am?
Huh?
Did he look you in the eye when you snuck up and fucked him?
Mitch, it was a long time ago! Not to me! It's every day to me!
Forgive her, Mitch!
Please tell me you're not buying into this!
I'm gonna kill you for what you did! Just kill me, Mitch! Please, you kill me! I don't wanna live! I'll kill you, you kill me! I'll kill you!